Across 4 days from the 6th to the 9th of October 2023, Steamrail Victoria operated the Gippslander, a multi-day tour that visited Victoria's Gippsland region in the state's east. The train visited the towns of Sale and Bairnsdale, where locals were offered the rare opportunity to ride on board a steam train on numerous shuttles in the area. The train was hauled by two steam locomotives, being R761 and A2986. The tour was notable in a number of ways. It was the first steam train to use the new Avon River Bridge at Stratford, which opened in December 2020. The new bridge meant that an R-class steam locomotive was able to travel beyond Sale towards Bairnsdale for the first time ever. The tour was also the first time a steam train had visited Bairnsdale in 18 years. In this four-part video series, we'll chase the Gippslander across all 4 days, seeing the trips to and from Gippsland, as well as the shuttles around Sale and Bairnsdale. In the first video, we chased the Gippslander on its journey from Melbourne to Sale on Friday the 6th of October. We start the video at Yarraville in Melbourne's western suburbs, with the train on its way towards Southern Cross and Flinders Street stations to pick up passengers. From there, it's a charged eastward towards Gippsland.
Thank you. keep you on, mate. You've got about five car lengths.